Hello boys and girls, and welcome to your math lessons. If you have not done the other video, the one that reviews numbers or shapes, please go back and do that first and then you can come back to our lesson. So this week we are learning something new. We're going to learn what measurement means, and we're going to learn how to sort items by either their length or their height. Okay, measuring is important because it helps us know how tall or short an object is. Okay, we gotta know if it's something that is big or small, tall or short. And so here, I'm gonna show you what measurement means. Measurement is finding the size of something, okay? How big it is or how little it is. And we can measure by length. Length means how long an object is from end, like from the head to his tail. So that's how you measure length, like from side to side or end to end. We can also measure by height. Height is how tall an object is standing up. So it could be from the bottom of her feet all the way to the top of her head that we measure. Okay, so those are two different ways we can measure things. We can measure by length and we can measure by height. So in today's lesson, we're going to focus on tall and short objects. So I'm going to show you a couple objects and we're going to talk about it and then we're going to sort them. Okay? So here I have towers. They're cube towers. There's two of them. And which one do you think is taller or tallest? Yeah, this one's going to be taller and this one's going to be shorter. Okay, I'm going to show you a couple more examples. Okay, so here I have a crab, and I have a whale, or no, it's a dolphin. And so I'm going to stand them up to see their height, how tall they are. So the crab is going to be shorter, and the dolphin is going to be taller or tallest, right? Between the two, this is short, and this is tall. Here we have a lion. And then we have a giraffe. So the lion is shortest and the giraffe is tallest, right? So I have them stand up to look at their height, how tall they are. And to me, the lion is shorter and the giraffe is tallest, right? You can see that? Okay. Okay, so now I have an elephant and a ladybug and I put them this way so I can look at their length, you know, from end to end. And we can tell that the elephant is bigger or taller, and the ladybug is smaller or shorter, right? Okay, so this right here is what your homework is going to look like for today. On this side, it says short, and we have like a short little tiger. And over here, it says tall, and we have a tall giraffe. And you're going to have objects down here or pictures of things down here. You're going to take a look at them and you're going to decide if those things are short. If they're short, you're going to put it over here on this side. And if they're tall, you're going to put them over here on this side. Okay? I'm going to do an example in a minute. Okay, so here's an example of what your homework is going to look like. You're going to have the objects on the bottom and you have to look at them. You have to look at their height, like how tall are they, to decide if they're going to be short or if they're going to be tall. So let's look at this one. Let's look at the rest. Does that look tall or does that look short? That's going to be short. So we're going to move it up here with the short. Okay? So now we have a giraffe and we're going to think about it. Is a giraffe tall or is it short? Look at its height. Look how tall it is. It's from all the way up down here in the bottom and then we're going to decide. Should it go with the short or should we go with the tall? We should go with the tall, right? Because it's super tall. We're going to put it right here on this side. Well, let me put it over here. I'm going to put it over here because it's tall. And then I'm going to move my other two objects over here. So this one is tall. Okay. So now we're going to look at this tower. Is that a short tower or a tall tower? That looks tall, right? So we're going to put it with the tall on this side. Okay, make sure you put it all the way on that side when you're doing your homework. Okay, so now Let me see if I can fix it a little bit better so you can see everything. Maybe if I move the giraffe over here. Yeah. And the tower over here. Okay, so now I have a ladybug left over. So you can either look at the height or the length. So height is when it stands up and the length is side to side. And the side, is that short or is that tall? That's going to be short. Short is the same as small, so we're going to put it right there. Okay? And so that's how you're going to do your homework for today. And mom and dad can help if you still need help. If you don't need help, just tell the mom, let me do it by myself. And then at the end, your mom can check it for you to make sure everything's correct. Okay? Okay, so let's just review real quick what we learned today. We learned what measurement means. It means finding the size of something. And we learned that there's two ways to measure things, either by length or by height. So by length is when you look at the object, or you measure the object from end to end, or from one side to the other side. And height is when you look at the object, or you measure the object, how tall it is standing up. So from like either the bottom to the top, or the top to the bottom, okay? We didn't really use a ruler right this time around, but next time when I teach you measurement, we are going to use objects to measure. But for today, we only looked at its height or its length to decide if the object was short or tall or small or big, okay? All right, guys, that was your math lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to review your numbers and your shapes. Do your homework and send it in. And you have a nice day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.